All right, last minute holiday shoppers getting a scare today. Check out this video one viewer sent to us from Lenox Mall, a deluge. Water there creating this mess. 11 Alive reached out to Lenox for comment and a statement. Officials there say a source of that water was a ruptured sprinkler head. The water was shut off. Subsequently, that area was roped off. Lenox Square will be closed tomorrow for Christmas. It will be back open Monday as normal.